Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for clicking on this video and watching it. Before I even start, hey, don't forget to like and subscribe. Come on, don't be fake, right?
Show a girl some love.
All right, anyway, so let's get started. So I did a getting ready for bed video a couple months ago about some of the products I used, or was it a month ago? I don't know, time just goes too fast anymore. But anyway, so I got some new face products that I wanted to show you guys, and I've been using them for about a month now, and I love them. I honestly think I like these skin products better than the other skin products. I'm noticing these products are actually making my face even more softer than the other ones did. I'm sure, you know, products will work different for different people and whatnot, but yeah, so I wanted to show you the new products that I got. Use a few of the same things. I use a few of the same things. To start off, I don't have any more makeup wipes, so taking off my mascara, you know, my eyebrow darkener, is that even a thing? Eyebrow darkener? Dude, I don't know what these makeup things are called. Taking off my face, y'all, it's like 11 o'clock at night and I'm trying to make a YouTube video. I should just go to sleep. Let's try this again. I don't have any makeup wipes. So I normally will use makeup wipes, but since I don't, I'm just going to use good old Vaseline. It works just as well. A little trick that my mother taught me. Shout out to you, mother. So just put a little bit on my eyes here. Sometimes it gets a little gunky. Usually you do one eye at a time, because if you try to put Vaseline on both of your eyeballs, you're not going to be able to see anything and you're going to be
walking around like this. So
that you can usually just do one eyeball at a time, and it literally takes the mascara right off. Oh yeah. And I'm gonna do the other eye. By the way, today's been such an awesome day, you guys. I hope you're having a good day. I woke up today and I got to go on a set, and guess what? There was a celebrity on the set. Freaking Tim Tebow was there. It was awesome. So anyway, I'm gonna wash my face. I used this last time. I don't use this all the time. It's just Avon. It's a purifying gel cleanser. Yeah, I don't use it much. Sometimes I think it strips the oils out of my face if I use it too much. So I just put a little squirt in my fingers. I'm gonna wash my face here. Just rinse off my face. I'm gonna dry my face. So now all my makeup is off. Well, kind of. Honestly, sometimes it's hard to get it all off. I do the best I can with it. But here we go. So here's my face now. I got my nice ring light going on, so hopefully you guys can see. It looks pretty smooth, like without any makeup and everything. I don't know, I think it looks nice. What do y'all think? But anyway, so let's get into the products that I've been using that I really like and I'm really excited to share with you guys. So the very first one that I use now is a serum. Last time I showed you another serum I was using. This is what I'm using now. I'll put it close to the camera. There we go. So it's called True Skin. It says vitamin C. I'll put it down below so if you guys want to get it. I got this on Amazon, actually. So this is what I've been using. What you do is, it's like, it has one of those little squeezy tops. So you squeeze it in order to suck up more serum. So yep, you squeeze it. And then I'm gonna look into the mirror just so I don't like miss. I put a drop on my forehead. That was two drops. One here on the cheek, one here on this cheek, one here on my chin. I know, yes, I have a big chin. So I dropped the serum all over my face and then I just gently rub it all in. I love this serum so much. Honestly, this serum really makes your skin super, super soft. I'm obsessed. I think I'm gonna get this serum again when I run out. Like I said, personally, I like it a little better than the serum I used before. Maybe I like it because it has the cool squeezy top. Squeezy, squeezy, squeezy. I don't know. So there we go. Well, that's the first thing you do. You always start off with your serum, okay? The next thing, I have a new facial cream. This is nothing fancy. It's just Burt's Bees, actually. I do like Burt's Bees. It's a night cream. So where's the camera? There we go. I'm like, camera challenge. Which way is it? Right here. Silly me. Anyway, so Burt's Bees, it's just a night cream. I put a good amount on my finger. And then I kind of boop, 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 kind of spread it out. Sometimes I use a bit more just to, you know, really get the good stuff in my skin. And then I rub it all in. I like this night cream too because it's super thick. And night creams are good. I was just kind of reading into night creams. They're good, you know, they help for wrinkles. They just keep your skin hydrated, keeps you looking younger, longer. And then always put some on these fine lines on your neck. That's a good area that can get a little saggy as we get older. Lovely. So that's the next thing. All right. The next
new product that I got that I want to share with you all is this. And I'm gonna dance and sing, so I hope y'all enjoy. Anyway, okay, I'm done.
Anyway, the next product that I got, I feel like, okay, so I don't normally go by brand names, but I ran across these face products, and she's a very well-known lady. She's a celebrity, and she has tons of products out there for like makeup and probably like fashion. I don't know. She's very iconic. Can you guys guess whose line I'm using? Take a wild guess. Kylie Jenner. Yes, good old Kylie Jenner. So I got the Kylie skin. I just got the eye cream. I didn't get anything else. I just wanted to start with the eye cream. All you have to do is you put on two little drops under your eyes for the eye cream, and you put it on once a day. So I always put it on before nighttime. Careful when you squeeze it. This thing comes out really fast, and sometimes I'll get too much cream around my eye and I'm like, oh gosh, I don't want to waste it. So sometimes I end up like rubbing it up here and whatnot. So I always just kind of squeeze it and I watch it onto my finger. There we go. That's usually enough that you need for under the eye. And I'll do the same for my other eye. The way that this is made, there is a flat surface right here. So you can use this to kind of rub it in, like blend it in. I typically use my finger, but you can use this as well. So I'm just rubbing it in. There we go. And I get a little bit of like fine lines, like wrinkles and stuff by my eyes. I'm like, shit, I'm only 26. Why am I getting wrinkles? But anyway, yeah, so I use the Kylie skin, and I've been using this for a month, and I really do think it does help my eyes. Like, I used to get really bad dark circles under my eyes, and they really have improved, so I would definitely recommend the Kylie skin. It's $22 for that eye cream, so it's a reasonable amount. Usually, you know, face products and whatnot are gonna be a bit more. Well, last time I showed you guys the eye mask. I haven't used these in a while just because I have the eye cream, but I totally recommend these as well. I still have so many left, so I'm definitely gonna use these. I'm not gonna use them today though because of the eye cream. You know, I feel like I'm not gonna do the eye cream and then this, because this is really moist. There's a liquid that they put in this and it'll just wash off my cream, so. I do recommend though, if you do want to get an eye mask for your under your eyes, I would do the collagen crystal eye mask. Okay, but I'm not going to do that today. The last thing that I'm going to do, I had this product last time, is just my spray. So it is organic rose water. It's good for full hydration and it has a fresh scent and a floral scent. So it's very good. I love spraying this. I spray this on twice a day. So I just close my eyes and I go. I just usually do three little sprays. You can see it's glistening on my skin here. And I just kind of like pat it in a little bit. And it smells so good, you guys. This was like 10 bucks. I got a couple of really good products that I like. And I'm really excited that you guys got to watch this video. Hopefully you're going to try some of them too. If not, hey, let me know in the comments what you're using. I would love to try new things as well. Just so you know, I use the serum twice a day. And then instead of using the night cream, right, because this is for nighttime, I use a day cream So the day cream I use, it's organic. It's 81% organic day cream. And this is with Biotonics. So I use, you know, good brands. They're not too expensive. You don't need to pay a bunch of money, you know, to get a name price brand per se. The Kylie eye cream, I use that at, just at nighttime, so once a day. And then the rose water, I use that twice a day. Okay, so that's my night routine there. If I would show you my day routine, it would pretty much be the same, except for I would substitute the creams out that I use. If you guys have any questions, feel free to put them in the comments. And if you got through this whole video, like if you're still watching right now, I love you so much. And I just want to give you a big hug here. Hug it out. Come on.
Hug it out.
No, really, because most people just kind of click on videos and boring next, but you guys stuck it out to the end, so thank you. Much love. But anyway, it's really late now. It's probably like way past my bedtime, and I do have to work tomorrow. So I better jump off of here, and I will be seeing you all for my next YouTube video. Stay healthy, stay blessed. Remember, guys, follow your dreams, do what you're passionate about. Love y'all. Take care.